Hey there, friends! I'm so excited to explore the amazing world of carbon with you today. Did you know that carbon is everywhere around us? It's in the air we breathe, the food we eat, and even in our own bodies. Are you ready to learn all about this super cool element? Let's go on a carbon adventure together. Carbon atoms are like tiny building blocks that can make all sorts of amazing things. They're so small that we can't see them with our eyes, but they're everywhere. These little atoms love to make friends and join hands with other atoms to create different materials. Can you imagine billions of carbon atoms holding hands? That's what happens in nature all the time. Let's play a game. Can you think of something that might have carbon in it? Trees? Yes. Your pencil? Absolutely. Your favorite stuffed animal? You bet. Even the air we breathe has carbon in it. It's part of the carbon dioxide that plants use to grow big and strong. When carbon atoms get squeezed really tight under the ground for a very long time, they turn into diamonds. That's why diamonds are so rare and special. The lead in your pencil is also made of carbon. It's called graphite, and it's soft and can leave marks on paper. Isn't it funny how the same element can be both super hard like a diamond and soft like pencil lead? And guess what? The yummy charcoal smell when you're having a barbecue? That's carbon too! The next time you see a tree, write with a pencil, or admire a shiny diamond, think about the amazing carbon atoms that make it all possible. Keep exploring and learning, my friends. And don't forget to sing our carbon song. Carbon, carbon everywhere in the ground and in the air. Bye-bye for now.